We welcome in our audience from ESPN2 that was just watching women's college gymnastics. Matt Beer scores! First goal of the night comes off the stick of the assistant captain.
San Diego's missing the cage, which means Alex Bouquet is playing so good he might be in the head of this San Diego offense.
Lindner scores! A hesitation gets the rookie Mike McCannell out of position. Who trots it across the center line. Dane Dolby, quick shot, scores! Dixon, they switch places. Skip pass Crowley, backside beat. Dolby gets topside, scores! Second of the night, and give him a fist pump, Mr. Dolby. Second. Stotts at the point now. Dolby again rings the corner! To Messenger. Clock under 3.5. The trailer, it's Smith. Jared Smith scores! And back to San Diego with Dolby flying off the bench by himself. Dolby scores! Goes to pick it up. Kevin Crowley with 10 on the shot clock. Gets topside. Flips it for Berg. In tight. Berg, he has one! Two shorties for San Diego, and it's a one-goal game.
Pick. You just have to go and execute.
Now the rush, trying to build on their lead. Dinsdale working to the middle. Dinsdale stings it near side. Matthews right into things for Saskatchewan. One goal tonight for the all-time great University of Denver. Stings it far side. From the perimeter, Mark Matthews with his second. Dixon trying to catch the feet from Dolby, and Smith motoring down the floor with a 3-on-2. Boudreau scores! Off the fake, Boudreau beats Giuliano. Matthews back to the point. Rings the top corner.
Wow.
My goodness. Grip it and rip it. Mark Matthews placing it perfectly past Giuliano's shoulder for his third of the night. Top. Dixon feeding Dolby. Stings the corner. Perfect placement for his fifth. And San Diego pulls back within three.
Time. But given the situation, would love to see a little more urgency there.
Bradley the block, but Church on the backside. Look what I found. Robert Church collects a fortuitous bounce and widens it back to four with his third of the night.